something you see on TV or like in a movie, and just to like see, feel like witness it in real life, it feels so different. Like if it's like personal, because it's right across the street and it could have been anyone.
Days after attending this emotional vigil for the slain family members outside their charred Riverside home, neighbor Melissa Kareen returned to the house to view this small memorial by the crime scene. At the center of this investigation, an unidentified teen who authorities say formed an online connection with the suspected killer and was deceived or catfished into thinking he was someone else.
Behind that screen or that phone or that computer, they're a predator. They want nothing but to victimize these children for their own gratification.
San Bernardino County deputies killed that suspect, 28-year-old Austin Lee Edwards, in a shootout. He's accused of killing three members of the Wenneck family on Friday in their home, the girl's mother and two grandparents. Authorities believe he set their home on fire to cover up the slayings. They also say Edwards drove from Virginia to Riverside after getting the young girl's home address. Edwards allegedly forced the girl from her home into his car, and some neighbors, they heard the commotion and immediately called police, who eventually spotted Edwards' car on the freeway, triggering a pursuit that ended with the teen escaping and Edwards dying in a shootout with investigators. Kareen says the teen's sister attended Saturday's vigil and says she offered support in this time of mourning.
I saw the family and it hurt me because I told her where he lived down the street if she ever needed anything, and I wanted her to know, like, we'll be there.
Officials say right now they don't believe the teen played a role in the slayings. That's the latest here in Riverside. Kareen Wynter, KTLA 5 News.